house.
Oh, we forgot the key. We need to put it back.
Maybe we could hide it somewhere. You know, for fun.
Goblins are supposed to help the princess, not play mean tricks.
Whatever, you're not fun.
I'm only trying not to make her even worse.
Whoa, did that just happen?
Hey, kiddo. I need to ask you a few questions, okay? Can you tell me what happened tonight?
I went to show her my haircut. She had a gun.
Take your time.
She freaked out. I...
It's okay.
No, it's not. It's not okay. My mom tried to kill me, so I stabbed her. I killed my mother.
Okay, first, I'm gonna find the keys to the old house. Then, I'm gonna drive to Fireweed, and I'm not going to freak out. Everything's fine. I have got to make solid plans to see the Geminids. I wonder if Tyler'd wanna go. Hey, you wanna... Oh, right. I stack... So that's where you've been hiding. All right. I think I'm ready to go now. I should probably get rid of this. I mean, I can stream it anytime I want. But it makes me happy just to look at the box. Alright, I think I'm ready. I should probably check my email one more time before I go. No, I've already done that 3 times this morning. I don't really have time to dig through this right now.
Allie. She's gonna be so awkward. I can't believe I'm about to leave this room for the last time. Okay, I'm pretty much done here. I just need to grab my goblin and I'm off. Hey, little guy. You're gonna be reunited with your sister soon. Cool. I guess I'm totally ready to go now.
Hi, Tyler.
Hi. First time we see each other in 10 years, and it's hi, Tyler.
Oh, sorry, I...
It's fine, Allison. Hi is a good place to start.
God, it's good to see you.
Likewise.
You have anything else you need to get?
Nope. This is it. My last 10 years in a bag.
Then we should get going. We just have time to make the morning ferry. You look good in that.
Thanks. One of my mentees designed it.
It's really good.
Yeah, he's so incredibly talented. I got a couple of local coffee shops to hang his art.
Tyler Ronan, shaping the leaders of tomorrow.
Yep. We're screwed.
So, are you gonna miss anything about this place?
Honestly, people. The other residents, my mentees, my counselor Aaron. It took me a while to fit in, but once I did, it felt like home. They made me feel safe. Safe enough to be me.
That's so great. I'm really happy for you.
Are we planning to drive to Delos Crossing or push?
You are welcome to walk.
Nah, I'll take my chances.
Need one last look or anything?
Looked. Let's go.
No, really. I am 100% not creative enough to make that stuff up. Oh, and just last week, they had to turn the ferry around because a bear was on board.
No way.
Someone heard a commotion in the back of a delivery truck, so they opened it up. And there was the bear, fat and happy on a literal mountain of empty chip bags.
You go where the food is.
Oh, I can relate to that.
So then what happened?
I'm not sure. I think they couldn't get him to leave, so they tranked him.
Oh, poor buddy. Shot in the ass just for getting the munchies.
Yeah, well, you know what they say. Safety first in bear country.
Yeah, but prevention is best. Common sense goes a long way in keeping them from getting shot.
The bear is fine, Tyler.
For now. You hear they've been talking about loosening up regulations on trophy hunting again? Higher bag limits, inhumane ground traps, even bringing back hibernation hunting. What kind of asshole gets off on killing a sleeping animal? I'm not against hunting, but predators play a vital role in the health of our natural parks. What? Why are you smiling? I'm being serious.
Oh, I can tell, Ranger Tyler.
Not yet, but at least I got the school part out of the way.
I can't believe you've got a bachelor's already. While I boast a half-completed certificate in accounting from an online college that may have stolen my credit card number.
You'll figure out what you want. You have time.
How are you feeling?
Like I'm about to drive straight into a whiteout and my fog lights are dead. What about you? Allison?
Whoa. Zoned out there for a second. Sorry.
What's up?
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to wrap my head around the fact that you're right here, standing beside me, on our way to Delos.
You don't have to apologize. It's a lot. Why did we take the ferry instead of the coast road?
Because I didn't want to be stuck in the car with you for an extra 2 hours.
Ha ha.
We have to take the ferry. It's the only way to reach Delos from Fireweed.
I see. Well, good. I don't think my stomach could have taken 2 more hours of how you handle curves.
I'm sorry. Do you want to take over driving when we dock?
No.
You're gonna have to get back behind that wheel at some point, you know.
Look, I put a Fireweed van nose first in a ditch.
Hey, at least you missed the porcupine.
I'm guessing things haven't changed much.
You mean in Delos? Still the capital of East Jesus Nowhere. Can't wait to get out of here.
Guess that normal life you wanted didn't live up to your expectations, huh?
I mean, having cable and full-time electricity was definitely a plus, but no one ever forgets anything in a small town. You get marked a weirdo, and that's it. That's your life.
At least you had Michael.
Yeah. I don't think I'd have survived high school without him.
Bet you're gonna miss him when you move to Juno. How's he doing?
Good. Good, good. But I haven't seen him much outside of work lately. He's been busy with his dance and helping his clan organize a potlatch. Is that smoke coming out of Stonehouse?
Guess someone finally bought that old shack.
That, or the ghosts are cozying up by the fire.
Think the new owners know it's totally haunted?
I'm sure Tina did her best to keep them from figuring it out. At least until the paperwork was signed. Ugh. That house always gave me the creeps. Those windows are like huge gawking eyes.
You think people talk about our house this way?
Probably.
So, we're really going back there, huh?
To Stonehouse?
I meant, we're going home.
Yeah. Yeah, we are.
Think the house will sell?
No interested buyers yet. Turns out, people don't line up to buy murder houses with no electricity.
At least it's got one hell of a view, unlike Juno.
Hey, Juno has mountain views aplenty. It just also has people and fun. You still thinking you might be my roomie?
I'm thinking about it.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Shoot.
I was told... after you, well, graduated, I guess, and became a mentor 3 years ago, you still basically spent all your time at Fireweed, right?
Pretty much. There were a few times I tried to go to these meetups for trans people in Juno, but something always came up. I probably should have put myself out there more, but it was better to be around in case the residents needed me.
So you were free to come and go as you pleased?
Yeah. Why do you ask?
Oh, nothing. Just being an overly invested sister. Curious how you spent your time.
Allison?
Yeah?
Spit it out.
Okay, you need to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
It's a gift. From Eddie. I know he's not your favorite person, but...
I'm sorry. When you said Eddie, I thought you meant Chief Brown, as in the police officer who arrested me.
Come on, Ty, don't-
And your adopted father, the man who didn't let you visit me for 7 years.
The Fireweed administration backed him up, Tyler. They thought it was best for both of us.
Yeah, well, it wasn't.
It's a peace offering. And you're the two most important people in my life. Please, for me.
He can't buy my forgiveness with some cheap-ass trinket.
It's a gift, Tyler. You know what gift-giving means in Tlingit culture, and what it means to refuse one. I know this is weird, but Uncle Eddie's my family. He put up with me at my absolute worst, and has always been consistent and kind.
Fine. I'll take it, but I'm not going to wear it.
Really?
Really. Just so we're clear, This was for you, not Chief Brown.
You know, you could call him Eddie, or even Uncle.
Hard pass. Did you hear that? Whoa! No place like home.
Yeah. Would it ruin the moment if I said I needed to call home?
Yes. Completely.
Sorry.
Go ahead and stop apologizing all the time.
Okay, sorry. Thanks.
It's so weird being back on this boat.
Impressive, ain't she?
You planning to land a moose with that?
Good eye. Oughta drawn a bull tag up this way.
You got your license and tag on you?
Why, yes, officer. Everything's in order. You hunt?
I fish, mostly.
No shame in that. Anyway, you'll find there's lots of good fishing spots around here, if you know what to look for. Where are you headed?
Delos Crossing.
Same here. You from around here?
Born and bred.
Ah, you don't say. I moved to Anchorage around your age. Delos was mostly Alaskan natives then. Blanket, Haida. I haven't been home in 5 years.
Oh, so you owed your family a visit?
I'll say. You may not know it yet, but your folks, they get old real fast.
Right.
I'm Alex, by the way. Alex Gershwin. No relation.
Huh?
To George Gershwin? Gershwin, the pianist. Folks are always asking if we're related, so I try to head it off in the pass.
Oh.
What'd you say your name was?
I didn't. I'm Tyler. Tyler Ronan.
Ronan, huh? Ronan, as in the Ronans?
Uh-huh.
So, I never knew those girls had a brother.
We didn't. Nice talk.
Yeah. Enjoy your time in town, Tyler.
Yikes.
Hey, I heard that.
Hey, Allison, can we take the scenic route instead of the highway? Allison?
Don't think she can hear you.
Guess not.
Wow.
It's basically exactly like I remember it. Only faded.
Like a Polaroid left on a windowsill.
From the outside, it almost looks charming.
Charm's not the problem. Structural integrity may be an issue.
You think there's a chance whoever buys it will just tear it down?
If someone buys it, they can do whatever they want with it.
You wouldn't care at all?
Would you?
Sure. Everywhere I look, I see a piece of one of our adventures.
Everywhere I look, I just see her.
Allison, we could go grab a bite. Start this tomorrow?
No. The only way to get this done is to do it. After you. Did you smoke something before you left Fireweed? The door's right there.
Locked.
Well, it's a good thing I remembered this.
You sure that's the right key?
Yes. Maybe someone changed the lock.
Who would change the lock on us?
I don't know. We're screwed.
You got a plan B?
Yeah. We find another way in. I never knew a locked door that could keep the crafty goblins out.
Yeah, we had a million ways in and out of this old house. At least one of them's gotta work.
The crafty goblins. I haven't thought about them in forever. Or should I say, us?
We almost spend more time as goblins. Doesn't seem like the greenest source of energy.
Not like she had the money for solar panels.
At least we don't have any use for this right now.
Luckily. Remember the snowstorm in 2004? Marianne had us digging for hours.
I remember she made it a game, at least.
That's right. We made tunnels to escape the ice troll.
We gotta hand it to her. She can make us do anything if she turned it into a goblin tail.
At least we don't seem to have any squatters.
It's no good. I can't open this one either.
It's okay. We'll find another way in.
Open sesame.
Let me guess. It's locked.
Yep. Know any other secret passwords?
Honeydew? Nope.
Remember how mad she'd get if we didn't use the compost?
And she always knew when we were lying.
Waste not. What'd you find?
Our hidden treasure.
Seriously? How do we think to stash it there?
Goblin secrets are always well kept.
What'd you find?
Our hidden treasure.
So, any idea how we're gonna get in?
We used to play under the house when we were kids.
Yeah, we stashed all our goblin treasure down there.
There was a hatch, right? That opened up into the laundry room?
There was. Hope I can still fit.
You need a hand with that?
No, it should be fine.
Okay.
If we just get this board out of the way, I could probably squeeze through.
So we need something to pry it off.
It's screwed in pretty good. We need a screwdriver. At least the shed's still standing.
Yep. I don't want to think about what might be living inside it, though.
Well, better alive than dead.
Ugh, yes. Let's deal with that later. Plenty else to do first.
I can't believe these are still here.
Yeah. We should hide them so they don't frighten away potential buyers.
It's locked, all right. Okay. Should be something in here that'll work.
She did not like us. Hey, I see a screwdriver.
Now all we need to do is get inside.
Wait. I'm feeling something strange.
Don't leave this room until everything looks as clean as a whistle.
Ugh.
This is the millionth time I've gotten in trouble because of you. You and your big mouth.
You were thinking the same thing. You just weren't brave enough to tell her.
What good would it do? It's not like she ever listens to us anyway.
Well, I'd rather scream it right in her stupid face than be a quiet little mouse.
Oh, we forgot the key. We need to put it back.
Maybe we could hide it somewhere. You know, for fun.
Goblins are supposed to help the princess, not play mean tricks.
Whatever, you're not fun.
I'm only trying not to make her even worse.
Whoa, did that just happen?
I don't know, but I saw it too.
It felt like it did when we used to share thoughts, with our voice.
It did, but that was a memory of us 10 years ago, right? I vaguely remember it happening.
I think so. And, that's new, right?
Yeah. We could share thoughts and feelings, but we never replayed memories like that.
Why would it happen? And why that memory?
I don't know. It's pretty eerie.
It's weird, but our voice was always a good thing. This could be too.
I'm feeling something again. Near the barn.
Yeah, me too.
Hurry! Let's go see the silent frog.
Coming, I'm coming.
What? Stop sulking. I told you already, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Okay, guess you don't want to see what I put in the treasure room then.
What? No, I want to see.
You really want to go out there?
No, you're right.
Oh, looks like a neighbor came by.
It's funny. I can't remember any signs of them when we were kids.
Probably because our mother scared the shit out of them.
Yeah, she scared everybody else off too.
At least the shed's still standing.
Yep. I don't want to think about what might be living inside it, though.
Well, better alive than dead. How'd she get around on these roads with this thing?
She'd rather have broken her neck than spend money on a new one.
Yeah, still waiting for those bikes she promised us.
Uncle Eddie got me one, but I hardly ever used it.
Let's go see the Silent Frog.
Coming. I'm coming.
What? Stop sulking. I told you already. I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Okay. Guess you don't want to see what I put in the treasure room then.
What? No, I want to see.
I guess we know where to search now.
We just have to remember which one is the Silent Frog.
Nothing here. Damn, where's the key?
Seriously?
Kidding.
Oh, come on.
Okay, sorry. Nice job keeping a secret, buddy. At least the shed's still standing.
Yep. I don't want to think about what might be living inside it, though.
Well, better alive than dead.
Ugh, yes. Let's deal with that later. Plenty else to do first.
Got it.
All this for a screwdriver?
You got a better idea how to get in? Huh. Who left this box here? It looks brand new.
It wasn't me. Has someone been out here recently?
Guess it's your lucky day, bird friends.
Are you sure you want to go in there?
This was our very first den, remember?
Who knows what lives down there now? Everything okay down there? Tyler?
Ah! Oh, that's not funny!
Then why am I laughing?
Okay, fine. But you're still an idiot.
All right. I'm going in for real this time.
Okay. I'll see you at the front door in a few minutes.
Ouch!
Are you okay? What happened?
Hit my head like an idiot. Wait. What? Where are you?
Ty, I'm outside. But I can hear you in my head. Our voice. It's back.
Holy shit. Dragons, straight ahead.
Need to go left, I think. Then left again after the goblins.
Wow. Can't say I ever expected to see you again. It's been a long time, buddy. Nope. It was on the right.
My bad.
You were right, sis.
Of course. A goblin never forgets where she stashed her treasure.
Marianne grilled us about all these missing dishes, but a goblin never gives up their treasure. Pink. It always had to be pink. I found her old kite. I think its wings have been clipped, though.
Rest in peace, brave bird.
Past the treasure.
Straight ahead.
You know, I almost convinced myself our voice was just another childhood fantasy.
Me too.
The Mad Hunter. Why am I still afraid to say his name?
He was Marianne's creation. She made all the creepy characters.
Tyler, are you in there? Tyler!
Coming!
Are you okay?
I'll live. Good to hear your voice again.
Yeah, same here.
So? Coming in, or what?
Just working up to it.
Well, we're here.
Here we are.
So, how do we get started?
We figure out what to keep, what to trash, and see what else this house might be trying to show us. Wow. It doesn't seem real.